What's up, everybody? Sixa here. Just want to give you a quick update on something that is scaring the shit out of me. My laptop has started to fail lately to turn on, and I keep getting fan errors because, well, this is an HP. And from what I know, HP are notorious when it comes to cooling fans just failing after a while. I guess I can't really complain. This is really an old laptop. I had it for more than 3 years so far, if I had to guess correctly. And that's a typical lifetime of a laptop. That's how last it's going to typically be. So I want to bring this up just in case my laptop just decides to fail altogether. All I can tell you is that hopefully once I move to Orlando, I'll be back in business. Like let's say if my laptop just decides to fail altogether right now. But even though I was gonna let you guys know ahead of time that after December, once January rolls around the corner for the new year, I will be moving to Florida, and let's say I'll be offline for probably a month or so. So I'm gonna try to pump as much content that will actually last. I would say try to last it a month, and hopefully I'll be back in business as fast as possible. I just know that I will have a job lined up as soon as I move, so therefore it's a good thing that one, I can get a new laptop, and two, I'll be back online, hopefully, but depending on the circumstances. But I appreciate you guys for continuing to watch my videos, for also checking out my live stream as well. I appreciate all the love you guys have brought me. I'm still surprised that I have 800 subscribers as of right now. You guys just continue to surprise me. Expect a lot of good stuff to happen for the new year. I'm still working on a documentary like I was supposed to do. I'm going to be doing more combo videos in the future. And now that I'm going to be in a better fighting game scene area, should we say Florida, expect a lot of good offline content, possibly may even either more documentaries or simply just more of fighting game tournament footage. More notably, CEO and CEO Taku, if I happen to be there the whole year. I'll be glad to do some filming of that as well. I thank you guys for watching and for always continuing my support. Once again, if for some reason you don't see content around, I would say, after January, I should be back soon, not to worry. Like I said, I'm going to try to pump as much video as I can before my laptop decides to give me the middle finger and, you know, give me the horrible news. I thank you guys for watching, for sticking to my channel. As always, good games, peace out.